Hello, everybody. Welcome back to some mercenaries. I just got absolutely rocked, which was ridiculous because I shouldn't have been. We're not on a mission, though, so I guess I won't have to collect any of the... I'm assuming that's how it works. I won't have to collect the crates anymore because I'm not on a mission now. I'm going to just go through and see, but I think all that I did over there stays over there. Wow, did you see that car like hovering? That was kind of weird. Anyway, guys, I hope you're doing well. Hope everybody's feeling good. I am very good. I feel very good. I was doing like three. So it's weird to say. Oh God, what the hell's happening here? No! Come on! Not like this. Why is he going in reverse? I'm not pushing the back button. Why is his reverse lights on? Oh, come on, dude. I am having a weird problem here. I'm being like sucked into the bottom of this thing. Well, that's great. I guess that car is just gone for life. All right, well. Ah, what was I even talking about? Jesus Christ, that was weird. Where am I? Alright, if I go this way, I could probably just walk over there. Oh yeah, this is that ramp. Okay, yeah. I don't know. I was saying something about something. I feel good. I was going to plan on... So I want to record, I say 3 months worth of stuff. Overall, yes, it's 3 months. But this is 13 parts. And so 13 parts... you know, spans 3 months. It's, you know, an episode a week for 13 weeks, essentially. And that's what I want to do. So when I say 3 months, that's what it is. Now, I was planning on doing 13 yesterday and 13 today. And then just working on some other things. However, I didn't get 13 done yesterday. I didn't even do any yesterday. But I feel good today, so I feel like doing more. However, there's something else I want to do. So it's like, I don't know, I'll have to tally up what I need to record later on. And then just blast some of those out. Come here. Come here. Dude, they don't even know I'm shooting at them because this is such an inaccurate gun. Oh, God, that makes me so mad. Remember last time we were doing this, last episode, when there were just cars and trucks everywhere and stuff? Where are they all now? I need one. Where are they all? It's crazy. If I can just get an angle on that, I won't have to get into the radiation. Let's see. Yeah, okay, it's gone. Yeah. It's straight up gone, so... God damn it, come on. Come on! This fucking Jesus Christ, get in the car! Oh, I hate it. Look, now here's all these cars. Where the fuck were you guys? I needed you. Oh God. Well, anyway, like I said, I just feel really... Oh, that's right. I already have them taken down and everything. That's such a shame, dude. All these assholes. Like I say, I mean, I don't get it. I mean, I don't even know how I died. Look at all that health! You've got to be, oh God, you got to be kidding me. It is so frustrating, this game, sometimes. Roger, this is Expo 2. I am in the air. Oh, really? Just stop under my extraction. That's what's good. Stop under my fucking extraction. I have no ammo. You idiot. Get away from me. Expo 2. Look at all of this health. Oh. I am so mad. I am so mad. This tank did not have that much health either. How did the tank get healed up? I left that tank there. Yeah, pick up the cat. Let's get this guy out of here. Drive me crazy, man. It drives me crazy. All right, get in there. Cool. Well, anyway, I hope you guys are feeling as good as I am, too, because, like I say, I got a lot of stuff done. I got to do the best of still, the best of video, and I can't wait to do it, get it done, but days are ticking by. You know, I want to get that thing out there soon, because, I mean, before I know it, if I don't do it, I'll have to do another one right away, too, and I don't want to do that. I want to have them come out fairly regularly, you know? Oh, there's a dude spawner over there. Oh, no wonder. Okay. What a trash that came out of there. This is the thing that killed me. I was talking about that last time. Like, if you're just kind of near where it's crumbling, it'll just destroy you. It'll just absolutely kill you. And it's so frustrating, man. Can I just see for... Oh, god damn it, come on. Look at all these guys. Why are there so many of these dudes here? This gun sucks. It really, like, actually sucks. Oh, did he get in the fucking tank again? I gotta just take this thing out, man. It is a menace. There you go. Okay, cool. Get the hell out of here. That's Allied Nations that's gaining, like, whatever from me. From me doing that. I'm looking for ammo. Okay, cool. Yeah, I don't care about the Allied Nations. I care about getting my standing up with Korea. I keep destroying it. I keep destroying my standing with them. And I want to make it better. Here, I guess I can see four of these. I don't know why I'm skirting around it here. Hello? What the fuck, man? What the fuck? The weirdest glitches in this game. They're not. Maybe it's not even glitches. Maybe it's just how it's supposed to be. Who knows? But, feels pretty glitchy, I'm not gonna lie. Armor? Oh, god. Armor? Wait, what? No. Ammo. That's the word. I need to put some armor in my gun. I'm out of bullets. Out of these RPG bullets. I used to call them RPG bullets, dude. I was a dumb fucking kid, man. I was a dumb fucking kid. Not even gonna lie. I think we've all said stuff, though. Like, I mean, there's gotta be something. You all have been like, man, I can't believe I used to say that. That's crazy. You know, it happens, I feel like. I feel like that's just a growing up thing, you know? And then sometimes you get used to it, right? You get used to little things you say. And, you just say them forever. They become inside jokes or, you know. Just easier for you to remember. There's a lot of things like that. Boy, I picked the wrong freaking Jeep thing because this thing is... This thing's looking rough, baby. Rough. Like a perro. Fucking rough, bro. Alright, where am I going? Where am I going? Should I go back to Chinese, see what they want? Maybe I should. Let's do that. How do I get over there? Okay. Chill. South Korea is right below me. I should go to South Korea. They're right below me. They're right below me. Everybody get out of my way, I'm coming through with this car today. Lose my disguise. I can't be disguised as the enemy. Stop disguising me, dude. Oh my god. It's just never gonna end. I'm just always gonna be forever disguised. Get out of there before I get blowed up. He's like, hey, come hang out. Yes, sir. All right. I don't know what these guys are talking about. So we're just going to go ahead and get in here. Oh yeah, South Korea definitely. Stealth fighter attack. Wow, okay. Ooh, stealth bomber attack. Nice. What else we got going on here? South Korean scout. Don't care about that at all. Little supply drop action. Sure.
They're definitely getting their money's worth out of us.
Destroy 5 garrison tents. Oh. Okay. Yeah, what's wrong with that? I can do that. Oh, they fixed my car. I forget they fix up your car. That's so nice of them. It doesn't matter if I honk the horn. They're still gonna. I'm still not disguised. It's crazy. Oh, well. Yeah, so I don't know. I might record more after this. I guess it depends on what time it is, but I might. What I've been doing lately, since my main stream is 4 days a week. The off days, like, Monday, I'll usually just do whatever. If it's just, chill or catch up on other things I haven't done yet, I'll just do that. Work on the stream itself. But recording is mainly Thursday, Friday. YouTube stuff is Thursday, Friday. Who are these guys? Oh no, they're allies. We're cool, right? We're all cool, right? Okay. As long as we're good, y'all. That's a shame. I'm gonna keep going deeper and deeper in here. Who are these guys? Are they're not South Koreans. Are they Chinese? I'm not sure who they're allies, whoever the hell they are, but I don't know who they are. A fucked up tank. Yeah, and right now, so I have 2 days of the week completely done. This will be the third day of the week completely done for the next 3 months after this. So it's looking good. And then I have a partial, God, I want to say maybe 7 days done out of the 13 I need to do. So a couple more big recording days. So like next Thursday, Friday, let's say, I'll probably record straight through 13 more, get 5 total weeks done. And maybe one of those days I can just do extra long recording session and, finish off, let's say, I don't know, that other partial, the other 6 parts I need. So that's, I can do that. I can get that done. And then that's 6 things, and then I just have to figure out what I'm doing for the rest of it. The tricky part is it's the holidays, like I'm doing this around holiday time. So coming up to holidays, I'm just trying to make sure that like I can get the stuff done before I have to take, time for holidays and do all that stuff. But either way, I'll be done before the year. God, what am I doing here? What the hell is this? So this is an anti-air tank, I think, or something. It can shoot me for sure. Who are you guys? Are you Chinese? I think they're Chinese. They are Chinese. Okay. So there's no C4 around here. And then this stealth bomber. I don't know. Is it gonna cost me money? I think it's gonna cost me money if I do it. So I gotta figure out what the hell I actually wanna do here. I could probably hijack this thing, huh? Yeah, I can commandeer this. And they're not even gonna be mad either. It's one of these. I mean, I don't think this is actually gonna do anything. I can't tell though either. It might, who knows? But I have a feeling it won't, so. Can I move this out of the way so I can just like have something for later? Stop it. Okay. Yeah, I really have no idea how I'm gonna play this mission, because man, it what the fuck? All right, enter vehicle. Is there like a different part of the weapon I can get on? I don't think so. Okay, well, I'll C4 this one then. Because this one I need to C4. Watch this, watch this. I'll plant the C4. And then I'll just get the hell out of here. Oh, you know what else I should do? I should get the South Korean supply drop, too. Maybe that'll have C4 in it. Dude, I'm thinking. I'm using my noodle. Using my fook and noodle. They might try to shoot this thing down. Okay, they are trying to shoot it down. Oh well, I don't really care. As long as they give me my supply drop, they can do whatever they want to that thing. C4? Okay. Just one, though? Ugh. What the hell? It didn't do anything. Alright, well, I guess we'll do a stealth bomber. Okay. How do I cancel out of this shit now? Dude, they did that to themselves. That's crazy. Alright, well, I don't know what the they shot down a helicopter and it blew up the bunker, so that's fine. Anyway, guys, I will see you all next time. Please take it easy. I love doing this. I love hanging out with you. I would rather be doing nothing more. Thank you all for everything, guys. I will see you in the next one, and please take care of yourselves.